impressive age of innovation and achievement. No world wars, but we did have a Cold War, and it looks like it might be coming back until peace. But what do you think? I mean, how do we sum up the people we are? Andrew's done it's a really, really good one. It goes into a lot of detail on things I didn't know already, so it's well worth your time. But goodness, to pack in 1952, right up until the present day, and the Queen is still with us, thank you.